Introducing first, from Huntington Beach, California, weighing 282 pounds, Samoa Joe!
Co-branded match tonight, Samoa Joe now a part of SmackDown Live thanks to the Superstar Shakeup last month. And here's the man, guys, who earlier tonight said he's going to turn the big dog, quote, into a whimpering puppy.
Samoa Joe certainly has the capability to do so. We've seen in the past Joe wrap his arms around the big dog's neck and squeeze the breath right out of his body.
And here comes the big dog.
His opponent, from Pensacola, Florida, weighing 265 pounds, Roman Reigns.
Is there a man in WWE today that is more polarizing than Roman Reigns?
I would say absolutely not. Roman Reigns has become used to this. Roman thrives off a hostile environment. He lives for the big fight feel, which is what we're gonna get tonight. But is Roman ready? Samoa Joe said earlier today that he looks in Roman's eyes and sees that the big dog has no more confidence left in himself. We're about to find out if that's true.
Well, Samoa Joe had to sit out due to injury for several months and watch Roman Reigns fight month after month, week after week. Sometimes, boys, it's not about a championship. It's about pride. It's about looking the other man in the eye and saying, listen, let's go toe-to-toe. Let's see who is the better man. That's what tonight is truly all about.
You know, earlier today, I sat down with Roman Reigns, and I talked to Roman about this grueling schedule that the WWE superstars have been through over the past 6 weeks. The physical match that Roman had with Brock Lesnar at WrestleMania, the trip to South Africa, the battle with Brock inside a steel cage, and the greatest Royal Rumble, then up to Canada, now here tonight against Samoa Joe, and asked him, has your confidence ever wavered? Have you stopped believing in yourself? And Roman looked in the eye, and he had one word. He said, no.
Well, I can understand that. I mean, Roman Reigns prides himself on being a leader here in WWE. For the guys and girls in the locker room, for the fans all over the globe, Roman lives to do this, and he would never show any sign of weakness overtly. That said, Samoa Joe seems to believe that Roman's cracking, and we're gonna find out right now if Joe's got a point or not.
Well, Corey, here's the thing. When you say no, that's one thing, but when you go through so many battles, and so many battles all over the world.
Oh, and oh, Joe caught him with a right. A cheap shot by Samoa Joe. This. The bell hasn't even rung yet. The official trying to separate these two men. And Joe going right after Roman Reigns.
Absolute brutality. Joe promised to put the big dog to sleep tonight.
Roman Reigns with a right hand fighting back on Samoa Joe. Battling right out here in front of us. Joe and Reigns, this is going to be a physical war. Yeah. And now Reigns bringing it to the barricade.
This is not going to be for the faint of heart.
And now Samoa Joe!
Uh-oh!
Oh, with the Uranagi through the Spanish.
Holy smokes!
Guys, this match hasn't started, right?
No, the bell never rang, the official bell.
Samoa Joe with a cheap shot, a right hand to start this thing. And now Joe.
You think he was ready to come back?
He senses that Roman is wounded. He senses that Roman Reigns is hurt. And Reigns set over our announce table. Set over our announce table. And now Samoa Joe. He smells the blood.
Well, he just talking and talking.
And now for
another one.
Third table for Reigns. And Roman Reigns is being slung all around this arena, beaten down by Samoa Joe.
But the one thing we know, Michael, is he's been through these battles before. This is nothing that Roman Reigns hasn't experienced.
And again, this match has not begun. Samoa Joe attacking Reigns before the match even started. The official trying to get him back in the ring, but Samoa Joe is hell-bent on destroying Roman.
Destroying Roman, yes, Cole, but also sending a message. Hey, I've been out for several months, but maybe I'm the big dog of this yard here tonight.
Well, Samoa Joe out here to prove that. He said that all along. That's what he's here for. Corey Graves back with us here at ringside. That was close.
Yeah, the match hasn't even begun yet, and we've already had all sorts of destruction ringside.
A wicked uranage by Joe put Roman Reigns to the Spanish announce table.
Can you go?
Well, you heard the referee, can you go? Roman shook his head, so here we go.
And Samoa Joe now teeing off on Roman Reigns. A helpless Roman Reigns right now. He's defenseless. He can't even put his hands up to protect himself.
The intensity from Samoa Joe is off the charts. I mean, from the minute Roman Reigns came out here, Samoa Joe had him in his sights, locked eyes, and was ready to go.
And this all started with a, well, I call it a cheap shot. A right hand by Joe to Reigns before the match began. And it has been all Joe destruction since. And there, Roman Reigns hooks the leg by Joe. Kick out at two. Roman, in my estimation, guys, can ill afford a loss here tonight.
Yeah, but it's not going to be that easy for Samoa Joe to put the big dog down. It's going to take a little bit more. I'm surprised Roman, I shouldn't say I'm surprised, because I'm not surprised that Roman continued the fight.
The pain I was talking about.
I think Samoa Joe's trying to send two messages here. One to Roman Reigns, the other one to the entire SmackDown Live locker room.
Joe's just a mean dude. Corey, you've known him all your life.
Samoa Joe, many, many years. He's always been the same guy. He seems to get meaner and nastier as time goes on because he feels he doesn't get the respect he deserves that he has earned.
Well, there are certain guys that were just made for this business, certain guys that were just made for the physicality. Samoa Joe checks all the boxes.
We talk a lot about Joe's Muay Thai background, his jiu-jitsu background, but he can just get in your face and beat you down.
Look at this now. Samoa Joe just looking to twist the head off of Roman's shoulders.
I did not expect this tonight.
Well, I know you called it a cheap shot, Michael.
It was, Coach. It happened before the bell rang.
I understand that, but it's called taking advantage of the situation.
No, it's not. It's a cheap shot. The bell didn't ring. The match hadn't started.
This is the pain I was talking about.
We say, Roman.
You can make this in. You can make this in. You just got to go away.
This is earlier on. Watch this, Uranage. Watch the force of Joe. Slapping Roman through the table.
Right now, Samoa Joe's got nearly all of his 300 pounds leaning down across the neck, twisting on Roman Reigns' shoulders.
I would love to ask WWE Stats and Info if that's the quickest through a table we've ever had in WWE history.
And look at Joe continuing to just work on the neck of Roman Reigns.
Keep hearing Samoa Joe say, this is the pain I told you about. Joe, of course, referring to the fact that Roman's going to feel so much pain when he closes his eyes, he's going to see me forever.
I don't want to make excuses for Roman, but guys, he can't be 100% tonight. It was 9 nights ago. He went through that physical, brutal battle with Brock Lesnar.
Well, I think that's the thing about Roman Reigns that we all respect, is that he shows up every single night, regardless, Michael, is if he's 100%, or if he's 50%, or if he's 25%.
Well, that's why he is today.
But that's also why Samoa Joe is maybe the most dangerous man in WWE. He's got an assassin's mentality. Find a weakness and exploit it, which is exactly what he's doing.
There's very few men that can talk it and then walk it. And Samoa Joe does both very, very well.
Joe's face.
Let's get all in. Nobody wants it. You just gotta go away. You just gotta go away.
Roman has had no offense at all in this match. It has been all Samoa Joe.
The eyes, the voice.
Ruff! Short finger lock!
Look at Roman. He's
Roman just peeling back the fingers of Samoa Joe.
It created separation, and now Roman trying to fight back against Joe.
And this is the separation he needed.
Corner goes Roman Reigns.
There you go. Boom!
Oh, there it is.
Joey Headrocker kick you right in the ear.
Cover by Joe to vanquish Reigns tonight. Kick out by Roman.
Samoa Joe might be the quickest big man that we've seen in a very, very long time.
Samoa Joe's been that way for years, Coach. That's how he built his reputation. A man that size that is so smooth in the ring and so physical.
Corey, you've been in the ring with Samoa Joe.
I have two cracked, well, I currently have cracked ribs, but I had two cracked ribs to show as a trophy for my survival of Samoa Joe.
Joe now with a The right jabs. Becomes synonymous. Now a knee to the chin. And right back working on the neck of Roman Reigns.
Great strategy. Samoa Joe's a veteran. He may be relatively new to the WWE universe, but Joe has been around the world 3 or 4 times. Spent considerable amount of time all over the world. Europe, Japan. Joe is a dangerous human being.
And for Samoa Joe, he's not out here trying to get style points. It's not pretty for Joe. He just wants to hurt you. He wants to hurt you, he wants to maim you, and he wants to win the match.
Joe wants to show up on Monday Night Raw tomorrow night and say, I told you so.
Well, I think that's the beautiful part of the way that he works in the ring, is that his pacing is always spot on, depending on what he wants to do.
And of course, Samoa Joe will show up on SmackDown Live Tuesday night to say, I told you so, if he wins this match.
Oh, I'm saying Samoa Joe could do whatever he wants. He might show up on Monday Night Raw just to tell Roman Reigns again, I told you so.
Roman Reigns in that deep, deep trouble here. Can Reigns fight back? Can he go dig down deep again? Roman's made a career out of it. And again, creating some separation. Joe back to the corner. Roman trying to shake the cobwebs. Joe launches him to the apron. Roman Reigns up on the top rope.
First, look out!
Look out! Like a jumping shot!
My God.
Zero hesitation from the big man.
Clear the runways at Newark Liberty. That was like a jumbo jet flying out of the ring and crushing Roman Reigns. Watch this.
Speed all the way across the ring. Diving through. Notice how Samoa Joe leads with his forearm. The first thing to connect was Joe's forearm right on the jaw of Roman Reigns, followed by nearly 300 pounds.
Yeah, that was high risk, but Joe had a plan.
Yeah, and he had technique, too. Every time Roman Reigns seems to be getting back into the match or getting the upper hand, Samoa Joe.
Cover by Joe on Reigns to put him away. Roman just gets the shoulder up at 2.5. This is absolutely incredible. The impact right to the jaw.
The elbow.
And then the 300 pounds crushing down on Reigns' body.
Such a high level of difficulty for somebody the size of Samoa Joe to be able to pull that off.
Joe makes it look easy. Now raining down elbows.
Well, Joe has absolutely no absence of malice.
Come on, Roman.
Just wearing Roman down. Everything Joe does is painful. It hurts. No wasted motion.
Joe knows it, and Joe enjoys it.
I think Samoa Joe waited, you know, so long to become a WWE superstar that the way that he works, the way that he goes about his business, shows me a man that says, you know what, I'm not wasting any opportunity that I have when I step in the ring with whoever I step in the ring with.
Come on, Roman.
Samoa Joe just leaning on Roman Reigns now.
Chuck, what do you say, Roman?
Roman's in a great deal of trouble right now. Samoa Joe in complete control. Joe's enjoying himself. Samoa Joe knows.
It's about your punishment. This pain is yours, and yours alone.
Joe with a grin on his face.
Samoa Joe knows he's in the driver's seat right now.
Look at his face. He's enjoying every single second,
Joe's
every minute of it.
Forearm and his elbow pinned down across the back of the big dog's neck. Roman isn't going anywhere. Samoa Joe just picking Reigns apart right now.
Corey, what does Roman do?
I don't have an answer for you.
The one thing I don't think he's going to do is tap or give up or quit. That's not in his DNA.
Yeah, historically speaking, I agree with you, Coach. I don't think it's in Roman Reigns' vocabulary to say I quit. But that said, the big dog is in a lot of trouble right now, and Joe inches closer to his goal of putting the big dog down for good.
Yeah, Roman trying to fight back to a vertical base to give him some leverage here and try to fight back against Joe, but has the damage been done? Right hand, Joe still holds on. And another by Roman forces the break. Joe with a right. And these two men exchanging blows center of the ring.
Dropping bombs on one another. Yeah. Look at this.
Nothing is going to sneak up on the other.
Oh, wow. Straight right. Oh, big boot. Joe got caught right in the face.
And went down for the first time.
Yeah, but he went out of the ring.
That's smart. That's veteran instinct. Joe's outside, can replan his game.
Now Roman trying to figure out what does he do now.
Look at the way Roman's moving right now. He's just ginger everything, and Roman's body's got to be racked with pain. Take a look at this boot.
And first sustained bit of offense by Roman Reigns right off the nose of Samoa Joe. And now Roman Reigns has Joe in 25 position. And you can feel the momentum beginning to shift perhaps a little bit.
I think the way you counteract Samoa Joe and his physicality is you bring even more physicality back to him.
I think for Roman Reigns, he believes he has something to prove here tonight.
Of course he does. Roman knows that according to the rules, yeah, he might be the uncrowned Universal Champion. But in the eyes of the WWE Universe, Roman has failed to emerge victorious on the big stage the last two options he had. That bothers him. That eats at him.
Yeah, Brock Lesnar still walking around with the Universal Championship.
And now you're starting to see even Roman's talking a little bit. That's out of the ordinary for him.
Sometimes a guy like Samoa Joe brings out the best in Roman Reigns.
Sometimes you have to go to his level, no doubt.
That primal rage. Reigns, Joe caught him. Inverted atomic drop. And Joe with a kick, down goes Reigns.
Part three,
Senton. Cover by Joe to put the big dog away. Middle of the ring, Reigns with the shoulder up at two.
Can you imagine what Samoa Joe would say or is going to say if he's able to beat down Roman Reigns and walk out of Backlash with a win?
I've already imagined it. It's not hard to imagine. Like I said, Joe may show up on Monday night just to say, Roman, I told you so, and then continue to brag on SmackDown Live on Tuesday. Samoa Joe will beat you down and never let you forget about it. For maybe another Uranagi.
Yeah, the first one he put Reigns through an announce table with. Roman, though, able to fight back. Joe with a kick to the midsection. Roman able to counter again.
No question this pace favors Samoa Joe.
Boot stops Reigns in his tracks. Roman Reigns planting. Samoa Joe, cover for the win. Hooks the leg. Joe powers out. Both these men exhausted.
Both men have been put through hell. Samoa Joe from the jump start on Roman Reigns. And now if you can see the face of Samoa Joe, you can under his, I believe it's his left eye, there's a mouse beginning to grow about the size of a golf ball.
I was just going to mention, Corey, I mean, I don't even know how Roman Reigns is still in this fight after the way it began.
Both these guys going to know they were in a fight tomorrow morning.
You would think there would have to be somewhere down deep a mutual respect for each other after this one.
I don't know if Samoa Joe respects anybody not named Samoa Joe.
Roman Reigns went for the Superman punch. Joe caught him. Look at
him.
There it is. The clutch.
We've seen Samoa Joe take, throat first across the top rope. What a desperate move, but a great move by the big dog.
Yeah, it worked, didn't it?
And Roman's still limping. Roman! Looks like maybe his right knee.
His whole body's beat up.
Roman measuring Joe.
And Joe caught him. Joe caught him into the clutch. How the hell did he do that? What a move by Joe. He picked Reigns out of midair, but Reigns able to counter. Rolls him up. Shoulders are now down. Kick out at two, near fall.
Oh, he
Superman
got him.
Punch.
He got him.
Cover. Inside leg hook. Kick out again.
Well, I think he's so exhausted he can't get a really good hard cover on Samoa Joe.
That was incredible what Samoa Joe did, picking Roman Reigns out of midair as he went for the drive-by.
Look at this, though. Roman able to answer with a Superman punch.
Jaw jacked.
Lays at the back and forth. And what these two are able to do, how far they're able to dig.
Samoa Joe looking weary for the first time in a while. Reigns.
Went for the spear. Joe met him with a kick to the face.
It rocked Roman, but Reigns still up.
Bam! Cover!
That's it.
He hit the inside leg, which allowed Joe to get his other leg on the rope, forcing the break.
Veteran ring awareness by Samoa Joe, realizing where he's at inside the ring at all times.
And very unlucky on the part of Roman Reigns.
This one could come down to who can make it to their feet first. That might have been a last gasp effort. The spear that Roman connected with while effective, wasn't the finale that we had all hoped it would be.
Again, the veteran Samoa Joe able to force the break of the count. And now the official.
This is the point in the match where both men's legs are burning. It feels like you're running through mud this deep. You've expended every energy in your body. Can you push through? Can you mount some sort of momentum?
And it looks like Samoa Joe indeed is the first one back to his feet.
This is Wiley Reigns.
Oh, man.
Got him.
And now Joe going for the Coquina clutch. And Reigns desperately trying to somehow break this hold.
They're in the center of the ring. Joe wrapping the legs. Oh, wait a minute.
Roman, though. Roman reversed it. Joe's shoulders are down. And Joe had to break.
He had to.
A great counter by Roman.
Nobody home. Well, the ring just shook. His...
he sure did.
Look at this. Shoulders down again.
Uh-oh,
once again. Coquina clutch. And Joe looking to wrap the legs. And there he does. He wraps the legs around the midsection of Reigns. Clutches in.
Like an anaconda wrapped around the big dog.
There's nowhere to go. There's nowhere to breathe.
What does Roman do here?
Come on, Roman.
Roman's got to somehow reverse this to get to the ropes.
Joe using his legs to pin Roman's left arm down to control the pressure.
And Roman's fading. Roman Reigns is fading here.
Referee needs to check him. Roman's out. Referee's going to stop
Roman's
this.
Eyes. Roman's
That's
eyes
it.
Rolling back in his head.
The referee's going to stop this. Samoa Joe is going to win.
Yeah, but Roman Reigns now showing some life. Reigns showing some life. Back to the ropes, forcing a break.
Well, a last-ditch effort, boys.
I don't know about that. I think the ref might have been able to call that one a few seconds earlier. Roman's eyes were rolled back in his head. His arms were limp.
In a match of this magnitude, you want to give him every last chance to stay a part of the match.
Look at the change in demeanor. Joe with wide eyes as he realizes that Reigns was somehow able to survive.
But don't change the game plan. Don't change the attack.
I don't think he is. I think he just wants to punish Roman some more. Listen to Roman, listen. Exhausted, gasping for air. Joe in the driver's seat.
I mean, it doesn't look like Roman has anything left.
Oh, Samoa Joe possibly thinking about a muscle buster.
That's what he's looking for, Corey. Roman leaps over. Samoa Joe rolls through.
Oh, he got spear. It!
Cover! Reigns wins!
Here is your winner, Roman Reigns!
I don't know where that came from, where the energy came from, but it was something Roman Reigns had to figure out. Boys, he figured it out at the exact right moment.